Murray is number five in goals against average, number five in save percentage, won 15 of the 16 Stanley Cup games last spring. Thomas Greiss, native of Germany, outstanding in the playoff run last year, has stopped 100 of his last 107 shots. Reversed it, off traffic, it came back to him again. And he can lay it ahead, hoping for Hagelin, but off Bonino, taken by Shane Prince, and a shot! He hit the post with it! And it's scooped up by Hagelin.
And the Pittsburgh Penguins turned the puck over, and Shane Prince, who started his career in Ottawa, came over from Ottawa last year, rifles it off the right post just behind Matt Murray. Great opportunity for Prince off the turnover.
Body position failed for Sheary that time. It's Tavares jamming one in front that's hoisted away by Letang, and a shot is blocked in front. Sheary let it ahead for Crosby, has a step on Boychuk, and a rising shot got the boards behind. Returns to Cullen. And Cullen drifts now from his knees, and Fair a shot that didn't go home, and Cole a shot that's deflected up out of play.
You see Matt Cullen, he's almost going to fall down. Actually, he is going to fall down, keep the play alive. Then you see the quick shot on goal. Ian Cole with a little game, and the puck just explodes off his blade.
Letang dropped it on back with more speed. It is Kessel bringing it ahead, and then Crosby. Crosby there, sent it front. Oh, Kessel is denied by Greiss. Tavares drops it on. Worked back on again by Nelson. Across now for Bailey, but denied by Dumoulin. Big drive. Score! By Boychuk!
Big shot. Johnny Boychuk's eventually going to jump into this thing. There's no resistance at all, almost from a bad angle. And he beats Matt Murray alongside. Boychuk could always drift the puck, and this thing just drifts right by Matt Murray. What a shot.
Lee with Clutterbuck and Cizikas tonight. Clutterbuck with a shoulder. That time on Cullen. On back it comes to Letty. Then along to Clutterbuck, who is sent down. Got it around in front of Lee. Over to Cizikas. It hit the post. What a nice setup that might have been had he been able to put it into the net. Off this tie-up. This is peeled off by Chimera and thrown in front. Murray with the stop there. Another shot by Mayfield at the side of the net. Murray diving. They score!
Jason Chimera goes to work, throws it out front. Ian Cole can't corral it. He pushes it back to Mayfield on the point. Puck comes through. And let's watch what happens through Matt Murray. And does Matt Murray put that in by himself? I think he does, with a little help from Justin Schultz.
Haslad gives to Boychuk. Back to Strome, side of the net. Oh, and what a save made by Murray on Tavares. Oh, my.
What a save. Great patience. Johnny Boychuk fakes the slap shot, moves it down low. Strome with the cross crease feed. John Tavares, the best pure goal scorer. What a save and athleticism from Matt Murray.
And here's Daly, a shot that ricocheted back. Daly able to fish it back on further. Gensel couldn't get it. Cizikas could, and feeds one over to Ladd. Ladd got it on over for Mayfield. Cizikas scores! Casey Cizikas is 3-0.
Cizikas is going to gain the line, give it up to Ladd, try to get it down low, and eventually Cizikas is going to score. That's just a great job of getting the right people on the ice and getting bodies to the net and taking advantage of a fortuitous bounce.
Bounced around and off the stick of Hamonic. Pursued by Crosby. Gets a step. Got position fed in front. A great save. And then out of all of that, they score. Greiss with a wonderful save on Hornquist, but could not follow up on the rebound attempt. And so it is Sheary connecting the first goal at 32 seconds of the third period. And the Penguins are on the board.
Unbelievable effort by Sidney Crosby. If they come back to win this, that's one of those plays where you say over the course of an 82-game schedule, that guy's an MVP.
Long shift for him, but he steps right ahead and shot one that caught the glass over the glove hand of Matt Murray. Poked ahead, and here's Kessel all along. Save made by Greiss. Now Hamonic off the boards. Tavares, scoop one in front. Drive, loose puck. Skittered off Murray. Letang, the savior, twice.
Mayhem and chaos at the same time. The Islanders are all over the Pittsburgh Penguin crease. Puck shot wide on purpose, leading to cams and opportunities.
And the puck coincidentally. And along with this now is Cole. Fed it back over for Schultz. Nicely pulls away from Chimera. Rising shot. He scores! Wow, a goal scorer's goal. And it's 3-2.
Real good job keeping the play alive. Ian Cole with a pinch. Justin Schultz going to walk around Jason Chimera. And then right out front, just pulling away from everybody. Time and space. Hickey's late to react up. Kuhlman's late to react back. And the puck tickles a twine in the upper part of the net.
Crosby reaching there along with Tavares. Swatted along by Schultz. Crosby took a hit, able to work his way in. Fast across now to Dumoulin. Got it to Malkin. He scores! Tie game on Malkin's goal.
You talk about hard work. He doesn't quit on the back check against Tavares. That should have been a penalty to Thomas Hickey. Crosby doesn't quit on that one. Malkin to Dumoulin, back to Malkin, to the back of the net. But 87 makes that all happen. And great composure by Brian Dumoulin. Put it on a tee for Evgeny Malkin.
And Daly closed him off for a moment. Meanwhile, while falling, it's played on to Tavares. Then to the back, Boychuk. Then across to Hickey. And a shot. And it's goal! Anders Lee with a deflection in front. And the game belongs to the Islanders with 26.6 to go still. 4-3. Across it goes, and Kuhlman scores! They won on Monday night, the first of a batch, and now in the second game, they have not defeated Calgary tonight. They have defeated the defending Stanley Cup champs 5-3. The fastest two goals in Islanders history sealed it up. Thanks for watching Wednesday Night Rivalry, presented by Coors Light. 5-3 Islanders. For Pierre, Doc saying so long from Brooklyn.